And later in this day, State Senator Kathy Marchione hosted a salute to veterans in Saratoga Springs. It featured a moment of remembrance for all the victims of the 9/11 attacks.
We hold the event on September 11th so that we can remember all the people who lost their lives. We can thank our veterans. We can thank our firemen and our police for all they did during that terrorist attack.
Seven Capital Region veterans were inducted into the state Senate's Veterans Hall of Fame.